sand. It makes the antlions crazy. Laszlo, don't move. No. Help! Dear God. Poor Laszlo. The finest mind of his generation. To come to such an end. We were heading for the Vortigaunt camp, hoping to pick up some bug baits so these damn things would leave us alone. But without Laszlo, what's the point? I know you tried to help. I'll stay with him a while. There's something I have to do. Go ahead. I hope you have better luck than we had. Remember to stay off the sand. The antlions are edgy right now.
understood.
The free man must follow. The free men will do wise to heed our extraction of the Myrmidon's aromatic pheropods. The process is not entirely hygienic, therefore, stand aside. The free men will have need of these pheropods on the paths ahead. Gather them now.
Get going, Dr. Freeman. Nova Prospect is just ahead. One man alone wouldn't stand much chance going in there. Man with a pack of ammo.
The Freeman honors us by his presence. Follow, Freeman. To your pheromone to signal the outlines in your command to follow you. A free man shows his excellence in all things. And now this one must bid the free man farewell. Nova Prospect lies just beyond. Remember well what you have learned here. The Eli Vance has greatest confidence in you.
Outland stabilization force 6 Nova Prospect. Perimeter restrictors disengaged. Priority warning. Perimeter restrictors disengaged. Priority warning. Perimeter restrictors disengaged. All stabilization delegates move to incursion hard point immediately.
Thank you.
alert. Contact Station Zero with Land C. Intercept C. Possible Antiquity 1 reinfection. All local structures, stabilization delegates, move to hard point.
Thank you. Fracture detected.
Critical execution 3. Airlock, all men in transport, is back and inbound. Only for the forward. Bye. Thank you. Shelter to Gordon Freeman. Yes. Is that hard for you, Dr. Freeman? My most important question is allegiance. Even from some to turn the However, we cannot count on such developments. Dr. Freeman's reputation is such that our desperate renegades are likely to grant him a great deal of license in the spirit of spreading general chaos and terror. This brings me to the one note of disappointment I must echo from our benefactors. Obviously, I am not on the ground to closely command or second-guess the dedicated forces of the Overwatch. But this does not mean I can shirk responsibility for recent lapses, and even outright failures, on their part. I have been severely questioned about these shortcomings, and now I must put the question to you. How could one man have slipped through your force's fingers, time and time again? How is it possible? This is not some agent provocateur or highly trained assassin we are discussing. Gordon Freeman is a theoretical physicist who had hardly earned the distinction of his PhD at the time of the Black Mesa incident. I have no reason to believe that in the early years he was in a state that... As is the consequence of failure, I'll just leave it at that. I have been asked to say a few words to the transhuman arm of Sector 17 over.
Thank you. You made it. Boy, am I glad to see you. I'm glad you made it here in one piece. My dad's up there somewhere, in that holding area. It's gonna take some doing to get him out. Let's get out of here. Flying blind here. Every now and then a Vortigon gets captured and sends back information, but we don't have a complete picture of the place. The little we do know is all bad. Get ready.
Right. Over here! This'll get me into their security system. Now to find my father. Oh my god. These poor people. There! All right, I think I can bring him in. There! He's on the way. Let's go meet him. Ha! Done! Follow me. Here. Let me just get this open. There he is! All right. Let me see if I can get this open. Right?
I'm fine, but you've got to get out of here.
We're here to get you out, Dad.
Never mind me. Save yourselves.
No, we're not leaving you. I think I can recalibrate the Combine portal to get us out of here.
But where will you go?
I talked to Dr. Kleiner. His portal was almost working again. If he's managed to repair it, we'll end up there. If he hasn't, well, we couldn't be any worse off.
It's not worth the risk, Alex. I can't lose you. Get out while you can.
We're not leaving here without you. That's final.
We can't leave Judith here either.
Don't worry, Dad. We'll find her. For now, I'm going to send you to the teleport chamber. I'm not saying goodbye, Dad. We'll meet you there.
I know you will. I'll see you there, baby.